गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
टुडेज टॉपिक इज
वर्किंग एट हाइट
मींस
उनसे एग्जांपल दो।
वेल यू आर वर्किंग लाइक अ क्लीनिंग टाइम हाई लेवल क्लीनिंग यू वर्किंग ऑन द विद लैडर ओके दैट्स कॉल्ड वर्किंग एट हाइट ओके Not only in our housekeeping only, it comes in construction also. Okay, in construction also, it comes to that one. What? The working at height. This topic is working at height. Working at height means that you're supposed to check the ladder first, inspect the ladder before each use. Each use means whenever the ladder has been taken by someone else and they will come and place it back to their place and you will come and take it that one to use that time you have to check it first that time you have to check that first the ladder is good condition or in bad condition then only you have to take that to use okay report defect to your supervisor if it's damaged so you have to report to your supervisor or team leader whoever it is with you You have to report to them. What if it is the ladder is damaged and if you are going to work with it, then it might be problem to you. Maybe it's in accident. Okay, it might be fall. The ladder it is not good in good condition. Then it might be in accident. If you work on it, get accident. So before you use, check it properly, inspect it. If it is defect, then you report to your supervisor or team leader clear
yes
do not use defective ladders okay that's what I call if it is defect if it is broken or damaged you're not supposed to use it anything not only this ladder only any kind of it equipment which is it damaged you're not supposed to use it clear set ladder on a frame level base. Anyone can tell
According
me that
According to Swift Insider, level.
What is it? Set ladder on a frame level base. Imran, you know? बता तुम.
Level ladder का level check करना चाहिए. उसका बैठ के अच्छे से बैठा के उसके बाद उसके ऊपर जाने का अच्छे से जाना.
Yeah, you know floor. It's sitting in the level. वो सही तरीके से floor एकदम अच्छा है. Then only you are going to set your ladder on it. If it is up and down, if the floor is not good, it is up and down, then you are not supposed to be place your ladder on there, over there. Okay? Why? Why you are not supposed to keep it? If it is the floor is not properly, it is up and down. Then how? Why you are not supposed to place that ladder? Nagayudi. You know, if the floor is not level, you're not supposed to place the ladder on it. Why?
Accident.
It's accident, you know, because maybe the ladder can fall down,
yeah.
Right? If it is not level, floor is not level, then it can be, might be an accident. Okay, it's near miss. Everybody knows what is the meaning of near miss? You know, Mal? Near miss, you know, near miss? Vijay, you tell. What is the near miss?
The box na near miss. Missing. Suppose missing
right
na.
Sorry.
The box na. Missing.
No. Aiyah, if the you're saying that the box is there, but it might be fall. Okay, it near to edge of the box. It can be fall. Okay, it can be fall. It might be fall. That's called near miss. It's not falling, but it can be fall. Not now, maybe later it can fall. Okay, so it's called near miss. Near miss का मतलब जो है, box ऐसा रखा हुआ है जैसे कि वो गिर भी सकता है और नहीं भी गिर सकता है. अभी लग रहा नहीं गिरेगा, लेकिन हमको लग रहा है कि वो गिर जाएगा. तो आप काम करते वक्त अगर जाएगा ऐसा तो box आपके सर पे गिर सकता है. Anything, not only box, कोई भी सामान होगा, वो गिर सकता है. गिरने के कगार में है, जैसा लग रहा है कि अभी हाँ अरे वो गिरने वाला है, तो उसको कहते हैं नियर मिस. समझे? तो उसको क्या करना पड़ेगा, अगर इस तरह से इफ यू सॉ दैट लाइक दैट any box, any kind of things, if you saw that it's near miss, so you have to report to your supervisor or
team leader.
Why? To avoid the accident. Okay, before it get fall down, you can be repairing. Okay, you can tell the maintenance or any our department that it's near miss, it can be, might be fall, so we have to take care about it. Okay. Ensure that ladder are securely tight or footed and cannot slip outward or sideways. You have to check your ladder, and you have to, when you open it, it should be tight properly. Okay, it's locked, it should not be slip. If you not lock the ladder properly, then it might be danger. It can be slip. Okay, it can be side. It can be going sideway. Okay, it can anything. But when you climb the ladder, you have to, when one guy should be there to support him, to support the ladder. You should be catching. Okay, not only alone. You will go, okay, I will carry my ladder and I will go and work. No, it should be there two person who can carry the ladder, and you go, one guy can be climb up top. Clear it?
Yes.
Where possible, use the 1-in-4. 1-in-4. You means you should open your ladder that much only. Okay, as much it can be. Don't make it too far open, then there will be problem. Okay, only as much you can open, just open it that one. Okay, work safely from ladders at all time. Work safely from ladder at all time. What is it? Whenever you working in the ladder, you're taking any work with ladder, you have to be work safely. Okay, even though whenever the person is standing down who's holding the catching the ladder, safety, even though you can get accident. Okay, so be smart while working on the ladder. Be smart. Okay, where you working on height, should be, you have to be very clever, very smart, smart network. Okay, use both hands to climb and do not overreach when working off a ladder. Okay, overreach. Kumar, what is the meaning of overreach? Overreach.
Jada height.
Jada?
Height.
No, jada height what means?
Three steps.
Ah, okay. You are not supposed to be go over it. Okay, that is the limit of ladder. At least you should be down, based in three step down, then only you have to work. Okay, you're not supposed to overreach up top. Okay, if it is, if you cannot reach till that your area, then use other ladder. But you don't take, show your smartness, you will go overreach. No, it can be an accident. Okay, use a safety harness when you need to have your hand free for work. I repeat this question. Use a safety harness when you need to have your hand free for work. You understood? Bala.
Sir, hand mein kaam karne ka time, haath free mein kaam karne ka.
Haath free mein kaam karne ka.
Haath free mein ladder safety mein rehne ka, haath mein bhi free rehne ka. Baad mein kaam karne ka.
Haath free kare.
Free mein rehne ka. हाइट में लेवल में रहेंगे, बाद में काम करेंगे, लाइट भी उठाने के बोले तो उतरने के तो लेवल से काम करेंगे.
अब्दुल्ला, मालूम क्वेश्चन मालूम तुमको, ये समझ में आया?
मालूम.
क्या मतलब है? मालूम नहीं, मालूम है तुम्हारे, यू अंडरस्टूड व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन?
काम करे टाइम ना, टाइम लगा लगा टच थिंग स्टेप
Nagajyoti. Yes. Use a safety harness when you need to have your hand free for work.
CD me, acha, standing, hand free.
Tum samjha? क्या
जैसे कि हम सीढ़ी में जा रहे हैं, 3 स्टेप नीचे रहेंगे, अपना ग्रिप जो है सीढ़ी के ऊपर वेट रहेगा, ज़्यादा ऊपर जाएंगे तो हमारा हैंड फ्री नहीं हो सकता, तीन जगह जो हमारा सीढ़ी के साथ टच होगा सुबह हैंड फ्री करके हम काम कर सकते हैं, ताकि पूरा वेट हमारा लेदर के ऊपर आ जाए।
सेफ्टी हार्नेस, यू हैव टू टेक योर सेफ्टी फर्स्ट, देन यू हैव टू लीव योर हैंड फ्री फॉर द वर्क। इफ यू वर्किंग एट हाइट, यू वांट टू बी यू वांट टू टेक योर बोथ हैंड एंड यू हैव टू वर्क, देन यू हैव टू बी केयरफुल ऑफ दैट टाइम, योर बॉडी शुड बी विथ द लैडर, ओके, देन यू कैन लीव योर हैंड प्रॉपरली, देन ओनली यू कैन वर्क इट, otherwise it won't be, it cannot bear, it's very danger, clear?
Yeah.
And work for a scaffolding, this is not our job for scaffolding, so sorry. It's question hai ya nahi, malum bada nahi bada, aisa bolne ka na, chup chap nahi badhne ka, idha apun video karega na. Anybody having any questions of it?
Question kya bana
hai? Vijay, any questions?
Question
next. Santil? कुमार, इमरान, समझ में आया सब? हाँ, ओके, एंजॉय योर शिफ्ट, ओके, थैंक यू।